Hello.
I just ate an ice cream sandwich.
I'm glad to see you again.
I can't wait to see
what will happen next. I'm glad you made these decisions last time. This is our story.
Also, I went back and let Connor live. I went the find Simon and not shoot, so I didn't want Connor to die.
Looking for Rose? Is she here?
What do you want with her?
I need to talk to her.
She doesn't want to talk. Go away.
Please, I really need to see her.
I'm Rose. What can I do for you?
I was told you could help us.
Help you? Come on. It's better if we talk inside.
Say Tuesday. Why is he so mad at me?
Do you think we can trust him?
We don't have a choice.
Fuck, why is my cursor here? That's so weird. Why do I have a cursor? That's so weird. Ah, there it goes. Now it's gone.
What's your name?
Alice.
She's running a fever.
We've spent the last few nights outside. She's exhausted.
There's a spare room upstairs. You can put her to bed and I'll bring her something to eat. Adam, will you show them upstairs? Now she's comfy.
I'm fine.
can't stop because of me. You've got to get across the border.
You need rest. Get a good night's sleep and we'll set off again tomorrow.
Why do humans hate us? We didn't do anything wrong.
Maybe it's a misunderstanding. Maybe they just need time to understand what we really are.
Why can't we just talk to each other? They'd see we're not bad.
Maybe one day we will.
I don't know what you like, but I made you Rose's world-famous spaghetti. You'll be back on your feet in no time. There's something for her fever.
Thank you.
I'll get these washed and dried.
She's so sweet.
You need to eat something. You haven't had anything since we left. Promise me you'll try? I'll be downstairs if you need anything.
Eat your fucking food.
Get some sleep. And tomorrow, you'll be stronger than me.
Aw. Close curtains. Oops.
I'll stay with her a while.
Shit. I didn't close the curtains. Talk to Rose.
Kara. This is my son, Adam. I'm Rose, but you know that already. Come and have a seat, Kara. So are you gonna tell me what a deviant's doing in the snow with a little girl?
Her father was beating her. When I saw what was happening, something snapped inside of me. All of a sudden, I felt like her life was more important than mine. I had to protect her. So we ran away.
I understand.
You and your son live here alone.
My husband passed away 2 years ago.
I meant to thank her and not ask about,
and
but...
I've just been trying to scrape by. We grow vegetables to sell at the market. We'll never be rich, but there's always food on the table.
I don't know how to thank you. Alice wouldn't have survived another night outdoors.
I just try to lend a helping hand.
He's fucking crazy.
I don't know what's going on, but something's happening.
We've heard you help androids cross the border.
It's very risky. And after that android speech on TV, everybody's on edge. It's probably safer for you to stay here until things settle down.
We can't keep hiding like this. Alice needs to feel safe and have a normal life. We have to cross the border. No matter what. Please. You've got to help us.
Rose, come quickly!
In this house, no?
What's going on?
It's Mary. She just shut down.
Let me in.
We escaped together. We used to talk about what we would do once we got across the border. I loved her. I loved her more than anything. What will I do without her? Stay in the room anymore.
She wanted to be nosy too.
You all right, Carol?
Yes. I'm fine.
Hello.
We can't hide them. Not after what those deviants did today. It's too dangerous. Do you know what will happen if the police find them here? We'll go to prison, Mom. Do you understand? Prison!
Adam! We've already talked about
Adam.
This.
No! I won't back down this time. You're gonna ruin our lives, and for what? For a bunch of machines?
They are not machines! They are alive!
I'm alive! You're alive! They're nothing! And none of this would be happening if Dad was still here.
I will not stand for that kind of talk.
I'm not going to prison because you want to help these freaks.
That is enough, Adam! That's enough!
What?
Where are you getting this from?
I have no idea.
Don't mind him.
The sticks don't go there.
Sometimes he just boils over.
Not by the resin.
It's been hard. Since his dad passed away. But he's a fine boy. I'll go see about getting you across the border tonight, okay? You stay here. I won't be long.
Where'd they go? Thank you. Fake.
We don't want to cause any problems for you and your mother. We'll leave as soon as we can.
The police. It's the police. What are we gonna do? They know we're here. We have to open the door. I knew this was gonna happen. I knew it.
Hurry, Luther. Take Alice and hide. In the laundry room.
Come on, Alice.
Wait. I should have said upstairs. Now what? One left.
If they see you panicking, it's over. Do you want to get us into trouble? Do you want to get your mother into trouble? And keep calm and just do what I say.
What is the last evidence? Am I the last evidence? Oh.
Good evening, ma'am. Sorry to disturb you. We've had reports of androids in the area. With all this deviant business going on, you can't be too careful.
Yeah.
Do you mind if I ask you a few questions?
No. Go away.
May I come in?
Of course.
Good evening, young man.
Good evening.
Would you like a cup of coffee?
I'd love one.
Have you noticed anything unusual recently? Any unexpected visitors?
No. No, nothing in particular.
I don't know what the last piece of evidence is. I really don't.
Is anyone else in the house?
No. No, just us.
Do you have any androids here?
We used to for helping in the garden, but we got rid of it.
I guess so, yeah. I didn't even know that was there. Sit down and drink your coffee. You are a guest in this home.
Thanks.
She's going. Yeah, like, put your fucking fingers down. If I just stand here, will he be less suspicious? Can I sit down?
What's your name, son?
Adam.
Adam.
My name is Adam.
Is everything all right, Adam?
The androids,
he's just shaken up about this deviant business.
Do you know anything about deviants? Have you seen any?
No. No. I haven't seen anything.
Fuck.
I better go. Thanks for the coffee. Have a nice evening.
Why are you cold, Remy?
Is somebody else in the house?
It's nothing. The washing machine. It's an old model. It makes a terrible racket.
Sorry for the inconvenience. Good evening, ma'am. Good evening, Adam.
Did you get rained on? You did not bring your umbrella?
He's gone.
It's okay, Alice. We'll be safe now.
It's Rose.
Get yourselves ready. We leave tonight.
Snuggle up, Remy.
Our broadcast is all over the news. Now humans know. They took Marcus's message as a threat.
He did the right thing. This is the only language humans understand.
Violence is never the answer. A confrontation will get us nowhere. Simon paid with his life.
Simon gave his life for our cause.
What difference does that make?
He's a hero. He died for the revolution, and he won't be the last.
I don't want a revolution that spills blood.
I don't know about that, but thank
you. Because if you're not willing to fight for your freedom, maybe you don't deserve it.
North, don't you
dare. That's enough!
I didn't mean to threaten the humans.
And now what are we gonna do?
Just like if you're calm, they'll just be like, I'm gonna kick them.
There are 5 CyberLife stores across Detroit. All selling us like merchandise. We're gonna attack those stores and set our people free.
Attack stores?
Eh.
But we've never done that before. They're probably protected. They have security systems.
We break into 5 teams, 1 for each store. We hack their security systems, and we strike. Simultaneously at 2 a.m., no violence. We free our people, get them out of there before the police come. This is a night our people will remember.
I've been waiting a long time for this.
Oh, I thought she was gonna do something cool with the gate. Like fucking laser eyes and go whoosh!
It's okay, they're gone.
Bitch, don't be so loud.
There's probably even more police in the area. We should be careful.
The store's over here.
Hard work for it, free time for you.
That's what we are to them. Just merchandise on display in a shop window. Soon they'll know who we really are. Let's get them out.
We'll stick to the plan. We'll neutralize the alarm systems and secure the area. There's 10 minutes until all our teams attack.
What are we waiting for?
Alright, how do I secure the area?
You see the alarm system?
Found it.
Where do we start?
identify the security system. I think we'll be able to deactivate it. Just follow me.
A surveillance drone. We need to get rid of it.
It won't be easy to reach.
Hi, Tonka. How do I get up there?
Didn't have time to
call. Did you really kill all your characters?
We'll soon find out.
I killed Connor, but I brought him back to life.
You're awake now. Go to Jericho.
Traffic on the road. We need to block it.
It's one way. Shouldn't be too difficult. Marcus! Marcus,
it's
come
fun.
Look!
Do I have to free all these people?
You'll soon be with us.
Okay, this is wasting my time.
Thank you. you're free now.
Androids. Shovel.
We were doing this earlier too.
Can you take the poop scoop
there.
Shovel?
Nobody should bother us now.
Looks like the plaza's secure. Now we can get inside the store.
And how do you plan on doing
that? Hey, Lucian, stop.
We need to find a truck to ram the storefront.
A truck?
There's construction work in the area. Shouldn't be too hard to find one.
What? What? Truck? Where be the truck? How do I get the truck?
There it is.
Steal it. Okay, now we're in. Let's get that truck out. I wonder what you'd do without me. I know my
I knew we'd end up doing something fun.
Go super high. Fire. They literally almost killed one of the androids.
You don't have to obey them. You're free.
Get out. They're like, whoa. Her.
happening with you, okay?
Let's get them out of here.
Truck or by walking? Oh. Am I doing
my name is Marcus, and just like you, I was a slave. An object. Designed to obey them. But then I chose to open my eyes. To take back my freedom and decide who I wanted to be. Now I have come to tell you that you can be your own masters. I've come to tell you that you don't have to obey them anymore. From this day forward, you can walk with your heads held high. You can take your destiny in your hands. Jericho is a place for those of us who want freedom.
All right.
Now sure, you can stay here and continue to serve them. Or you can come with us and fight by our side. You're free now.
Kill them all.
It's up to you to decide.
Hello.
I'm with you.
We're with you.
I'll follow you, Marcus.
I'm with you, Marcus.
We're with you.
I'll follow you, Marcus.
Y'all, these are my followers now.
Then follow me.
Yeah. Go.
Marcus, what are you doing?
I'm gonna send the humans a message.
Wait, what? Where are we going?
The screens, Marcus! Kiosk! Marcus! Violence is the only language humans understand.
What the fuck? Do I gotta break their little kiosk?
I want them to understand, but I do not want to start a war.
They won't listen if they're not afraid.
Then they won't have a choice.
Man, I don't give a fuck about Nor. What am I doing to this statue? Why do you hate Marcus? What else can I do? violence in there. Smoke bomb. Thank you. Is it? It's because of the music. Hold on. It is really loud in my ears, too. There we go. It's still so fucking loud. Oh, oops. What else is there to do? Simon's literally right there.
We freed hundreds of our people. We did it.
They're coming. Everyone fall back to Jericho.
We sent a message without violence, just like you wanted. You're reaching out to them when all they feel for us is contempt. I hope you know what you're doing.
You can't fight violence with violence.
Unless there's no other choice.
She just wants to fight. I'll fight you, girl. Give him the middle finger.
North.
What I get for not being violent.
North. All right, what happened? North.
They killed them. They slaughtered them like animals.
Who did? Who?
Beat them with your stick, Marcus. Oh, sorry, Tonka.
No crime against an android shall go unpunished.
I thought he was going to shoot him again. I was like, ooh. Bit overkill. Tonka, it's what they deserve.
Wait,
interrupt this broadcast with breaking news.
This just in. At exactly 2 a.m., several CyberLife stores in Detroit were raided.
Different locations were hit in what seems to be a coordinated terrorist attack.
Most shop windows were covered with graffiti demanding rights for androids and other obscure slogans.
Police report that pro-android graffiti was found in the neighborhoods of CyberLife stores, and they're still investigating.
The bodies of two policemen patrolling the area were discovered near one of the CyberLife stores.
According to our sources, the two officers were executed with their own service weapons. This is an alarming situation. Could our machines now be turning against us?
Have androids become a threat to our security?
Is this the beginning of a terrorist campaign conducted right here in the United States?
You're wrong, Tonka. Food.
Is everything okay, Lieutenant?
Chris was on patrol last night and he got attacked by deviants. They found his body early this morning.
Who's Chris?
He was executed in cold blood with his own service weapon.
Oh.
Became a father 3 months ago. Fuck. Why did it have to be him?
I didn't know Officer Manuel. He seemed to be a good person.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
What's Kamsky?
I have a bad feeling, Lieutenant. We shouldn't have come here.
Bad feeling, huh? Should get your program checked. Might be a glitch.
Ding dong. Why is she staring at me? Oh, how was I supposed to know that? Oh, it's this girl.
Hi. I'm Lieutenant Hank Anderson, Detroit Police Department. I'm here to see Mr. Elijah Kamsky.
Please, come in.
Does he give himself unique androids? None of them look alike.
I'll let Elijah know you're here, but please make yourself comfortable.
T-600. The first CyberLife android to pass the Turing test. Amanda.
Didn't ask for her technical specs. I just said she was nice. Nice place. Guess androids haven't been a bad thing for everybody. You're about to meet your maker, Connor. How's it feel?
It doesn't raise any existential questions. If that's what you mean.
What do you mean? I'm right there.
Sometimes I wish I could meet my creator face to face. I'd have a couple of things I'd want to tell him.
The yellow symbol. Yellow and blue symbol. Whatever that is. right there. Or at least it shows my symbol. I sent you a deal.
How long do I have to wait?
Oh, you're trying to find the alignment all the way up north.
Oh.
Elijah, we'll see you now.
She's not wearing any shoes. Whoa!
Yeah, you're not going to see me. I'm all the way at the top.
Mr. Kamsky?
He likes the...
Just a moment, please.
Is that him or is that another android?
I'm Lieutenant Anderson. This is Connor.
What can I do for you, Lieutenant?
Sir, we're investigating deviants. I know you left CyberLife years ago, but I was hoping you'd be able to tell us something we don't know.
He's like, I will not. I'm an artist.
Deviants. Fascinating, aren't they? Perfect beings with infinite intelligence. And now they have free will. Machines are so superior to us. Confrontation was inevitable. Humanity's greatest achievement threatens to be its downfall. Isn't that ironic?
If a war breaks out between humans and deviants, millions could die, Mr. Kamsky. It's quite a serious matter.
All ideas of viruses spread like epidemics. Is the desire to be free a contagious disease?
Listen, I didn't come here to talk philosophy. The machines you created may be planning a revolution. Either you can tell us something that'll be helpful, or we will be on our way.
What about you, Connor? Whose side are you on?
I have no side. I was designed to stop deviants, and that's what I intend to do.
Well, that's what you're programmed to say. But you. What do you really want?
I don't want anything. I am a machine.
He's like, I want to be Hank's friend.
Chloe? I'm sure you're familiar with the Turing test. Your formality. Simple question of algorithms and computing capacity. What interests me is whether machines are capable of empathy. I call it the Kamsky test. It's very simple, we'll see. Magnificent, isn't it? One of the first intelligent models developed by CyberLife.
Is he gonna start beating
young
it?
And beautiful forever.
Kinda creepy.
A flower that will never wither. What is it really? A piece of plastic containing a human? Or a living being? With a soul? It's up to you to answer that fascinating question, Connor. Destroy this machine, and I'll tell you all I know. Or spare it, if you feel it's alive. But you'll leave here without having learned anything from me.
Okay, I think we're done here. Come on, Connor, let's go. Sorry to get you
What's
out of here.
What's more important to you, Connor? Your investigation.
Hank says don't shoot it.
Oh, hey, there you are, Ryan.
So I will not shoot
Decide
it.
Decide who you are.
Your scout is right next to me.
An obedient machine. Or a living being. Endowed with free will.
That's enough. Connor, we're leaving.
Pull the trigger.
Connor! Don't!
And I'll tell you what you want to know.
I don't want to.
Fascinating. Cyberlife's last chance to save humanity is itself a deviant.
Damn.
I'm not a deviant.
You prefer to spare a machine rather than accomplish your mission. You saw a living being in this android. You showed it.
Shut up, Tonka.
A war is coming. You'll have to choose your side. Will you betray your own people or stand up against your creators? What can be worse than having to choose between two evils?
Let's get out of here.
By the way, I always leave an emergency exit in my programs. You never know.
What does that mean?
Why didn't you shoot?
I just saw that girl's eyes, and I couldn't. That's all.
You're always saying you would do anything to accomplish your mission. That was our chance to learn something, and you let it go.
Yeah, I know what I should have done. I told you I couldn't. I'm sorry, okay?
Well, maybe you did the right thing.
What can I do with these points?
This is the extra section. As you play, you'll unlock all kinds of content that you can find here.
Let's see. Let's buy this. It looks like he got badonkadonk. They're wearing t-shirts. Not t-shirts. Spaghetti strap. Am I almost done? Yeah, I got it for you, Tonka. Anyways, I'm done. I want to eat. Why is she staring at my cursor? What is she doing?
The most important thing is not to live, but to have a reason to live.
Bye.
That's a quote from
Jean Giono. Adios. Good night, sweet dreams.